가시절. 아, 뭐야. 딕테이션 하시면 좋고, 딕테이션 좀 귀찮으신 조금 실력 있는 분들은 한 번에 듣고 오시면 좋고, 그래야지 내가 못 잡은 게 캐치될 거 아니야, 그죠? 가시죠.
Monday. This video game ban is a whole lot tougher.
This video game is a whole lot tougher. This video game ban is a whole lot tougher. This video game ban is a whole lot tougher
Than I thought it would be.
than I thought it would be. Than I thought it would be. Than I thought it would be. This video game ban is a whole lot tougher than I thought it would be. 이 지금 비디오 게임 금지 명령이야, 그죠? 전문자 다 아시죠? 전 내용? Is a whole lot tougher. 원래는 tougher. This video game ban is tougher. 훨씬 더 힘들었습니다. 아, 힘들었습니다. 더 힘듭니다. 근데 훨씬 더 힘들면 this video game is a lot tougher, 그죠? 근데 더 힘들면 a whole lot tougher, 그죠? 뭐보다 than I thought it would be. 내가 생각했던 것보다 I thought it would be. 생각했던 건 it would be tougher잖아요, 그죠? 근데 그거보다 더 힘들다고요.
But at least I'm not the only one in the family.
But at least I'm not the only one in the family. But at least I'm not the only one in the family. But at least I'm not the only one in the family
Who's in trouble?
who's in trouble. Who's in trouble? Who's in trouble? But at least I'm not the only one in the family who is in trouble. But at least, 하지만 최소한도요. I'm not the only one. 유일한 사람은 아니지 않습니까? 그죠? In the family, 가족에서. 누구야? Who is in trouble. 똑같은 문제에 봉착해 있는 사람이요. 그죠? 그래서 in trouble. 여기 in a trouble 관사 없고요. In the trouble 없고요. In troubles 없고요. 그죠? 그러니까 영화 하실 때 이런 것도 보셔야 돼요. 관사 꼭 필요한지 없어도 되는지 뭐 이런 것들.
Roderick's in some hot water with mom right now, too.
Roderick's in some hot water with mom right now too. 소리 캐치하시고요. Roderick's in some hot water with mom right now too. Roderick's in some hot water with mom right now too. Roderick's in some. 근데 원래는 Roderick is in hot water예요, 그죠? 뭐 힘든 상황에 어려움에 봉착해 있는 소위 말해서 새된, 그죠? 그래서 some hot water 어느 정도 좀 문제가 좀 있어요. Roderick's로 가는 거죠. 어퍼스트로피스로 in some hot water with mom 엄마라면 그죠? Right now too 지금 엄마랑 나처럼 too 문제가 있는 게 형이랍니다. Roderick.
Manny got a hold of one of Roderick's heavy metal magazines.
Manny got a hold of one of Roderick's heavy metal magazines. Manny got a hold of one of Roderick's heavy metal magazines. Manny got a hold of one of the Roderick's heavy metal magazines.
And one of the pages had a picture of a woman in a bikini.
And one of the pages had a picture of a woman in a bikini. And one of the pages had a picture of a woman in a bikini. 앞에 기억하시대. And one of the pages had a picture of a woman in the bikini.
Lying across the hood of a car.
Lying across the hood of a car. 다 기억하시다 앞에? Lying across the hood of a car. Lying across the hood of a car. 그 다음 해보세요. Manny got hold of one of Roderick's heavy metal magazines, and one of the pages had a picture of a woman in a bikini lying across the hood of a car. Manny가 got hold of, 혹은 got a hold of, 똑같아요. 얻게 됐어요, 그죠? 잡게 됐고, 뭐야, 습득하게 됐다는 얘기지? 뭐를요? One of Roderick's heavy metal magazines. One of 복수죠? 그죠? 그 중에 하나를 잡았을 거예요. 이거 뭐 이렇게 들었어요, 얘가? And one of the pages, 그 중에 페이지 하나가, had a picture of a woman. Had a picture of a woman. 여자 사진이 하나 있었대요. 그죠? In a bikini. 비키니 입은 여자. Lying across the hood of a car. 누워있는 거죠, 여자가? Hood. 본네트에, 그죠? 아, 배뚜껑에. Of a car. 어떤 한 차에. 관사도 의미하지. 관사 정말 중요합니다.
And then Manny brought it into daycare for
And then Manny brought it into daycare. And then Manny brought it into daycare. And then Manny brought it into daycare.
show and tell.
For show and tell, for show and tell, for show and tell. And then Manny brought it into daycare for show and tell. 그 다음에 Manny가 이거 brought it, 가져갔대요, 그죠? Into daycare. 뭐, 어린이집 같은 데죠? 그래서 만약에 학교 갈때뭐 합니까? I go to school 하죠? I go to the school이 아니라. 그래서 여기도 관사 없고요. S 없고요. 뭘 위해서 for show and tell. 이제 자기가 뭐 가져와서 발표하는 시간 같은 거 show and tell이라는 거예요. 애기가 그걸 가져갔다는 얘기야. 에?
Anyway, I don't think Mom was too happy about getting that phone call.
이거 끊으실 때도요. 너무 길거나 그러니까 들으실 때 길게 근데 제가 이제 길게 끌 때 그냥 당황한 말 따로 오세요. 다시 합시다.
Was too happy about. I don't think Mom was. Anyway, I don't think Mom was too happy about getting that phone call.
Anyway, Mom was. Anyway, I don't think Mom was too happy about getting that phone call. Anyway, Mom. I don't think. Anyway, I don't think Mom was too happy about getting that phone call. Anyway, I don't think Mom was very. Mom was too happy about getting that phone call. Anyway, 어쨌거나 어쨌거나요. 근데 I don't think 이런 생각이 들진 않습니다. 그럴 거라고 생각진 않아요. Mom was too happy about getting that phone call. 지금 데이케어 전화 받았겠죠, 그죠? 그 전화 받은 거에 대해서 Mom was too happy. 그다지 뭐 기쁘진 않으셨을 것 같은데요. 그래서 우리 말하자면 이렇게 돼요. 콩글리시 같은 건 I think Mom was not that happy. 그래서 I think 긍정하고 저 뒤에 Mom was not that happy 뒤에 부정하잖아요. 영어는 안 그럽니다. I don't think, 그지? 요걸 찾고 하시면서 그 뭐 이 얘네 플레이버 맛을 넣으셔야 돼. 그러니까 번역기로 돌리시면 문제가 생기는 게 이런 거예요. 오케이? 이게 콩글리시예요. 미묘한 차이. 갑시다.
I saw the magazine myself.
I saw the magazine myself. I saw the magazine myself. I saw the magazine myself. 자, 해석하시고.
But it honestly wasn't anything to get.
But it honestly wasn't anything. But it honestly wasn't anything. But it honestly wasn't anything. 이러면서 부사 위치 두시는 거고.
Worked up over. Worked up anything to get worked up over.
To get worked up over. To get worked up over. To get worked up over. I saw the magazine myself, but it honestly wasn't anything to get worked up over. I saw the magazine myself. 이렇게 해야죠? 내가 한번 봤어, 내가. 몸소. 그죠? 그죠? 이렇게 쓰시는 겁니다, myself. And it honestly, 솔직히 말하면 wasn't anything, 그 어떤 것도 아니야. 뭘? To get worked up over. 그래서 I get worked up over that book 하면 그 책 때문에 아주 그냥 광분할 정도로 화가 나, 그 소리예요. 이해가죠? 근데 요런 표현은 잘 못 쓰십니다. 근데 이거 지금 그 고급 표현, 뭐 어휘드 같은 거 왜 배우시겠어요? 듣긴 해야지. 그러니까 우리가 인풋을 하시지 않습니까? 듣기, 읽기다 같은 거 하잖아요. 단어 많이 외우고 뭐 리스닝 많이 하고 하잖아요. 근데 이게 실제로 나오는 건 10%도 안 돼요. 이해가죠? 아, 그러니까 다 목적이 있다는 얘기예요. 그러니까 그냥 편안하게 I don't think mom was too happy about getting that phone call 이런 그 쉬운 영어를 자꾸 익히셔야지 아, I got worked up over for 이런 걸 자꾸 외우시면 영어가 산으로 가요. 갑시다.
But mom doesn't allow that kind of stuff in the house.
But mom doesn't allow that kind of stuff in the house. But mom doesn't allow that kind of stuff in the house. But mom doesn't allow that kind of stuff in the house. 하지만 엄마 허락치 않습니다. 그런 종류의 것들 어디 집에. 그래서 이런 게 좋은 얘기야. 그래서 엄마는 그런 거 집에 아유 허락치 않아 이제 이런 것들. 그 다음에 이제 전에 거 하시죠. Now I have gone and done it. 아, 드디어 결국은 그렇게 하고야 말았어, 그죠? 자기가 자꾸 이거 한국식 누앙스로 해석을 해보셨어야 돼. Last night, after everyone was in bed, I snuck downstairs to listen to Logic City on the stereo in the family room. 그 snuck down 이런 게 오시고, 그죠? 그다음 in bed 이런 거에. I put Logic's new headphones on and cranked up the volume really high. Then I hit play. First, let me just say I can definitely understand why they put parental warning sticker on the CD. 그래서 let me say 근데 아 이건 뭐 확실해요. 뭐 이건 인정합니다만 이런 동안 쓰잖아요. But I only got to hear about 30 seconds of the first song before I got interrupted. It turns out that I didn't have the headphones plugged into the stereo, so the music was actually coming through the speakers, not the headphones. 이게 정말 중요한 거거든요. 어떨 때 스피커랑 뭐 헤드폰 같은 것도 단어가 안 나와요. 하다 보면 이 쉬운 영어가 그죠? That marched me up to my room and shut the door behind him. 이런 거 오신 거죠? 문 콱 닫고 착 들어온 거예요. Shut the door behind him. And then he said, "Let's you and me have a talk, friend." 그죠? Whenever Dad says friend that way, you know you're in trouble. The first time Dad ever said friend like that to me, I didn't get he was being sarcastic. 이 빙 들어간 누앙스. So I kind of let my guard down. I don't make the mistake anymore. Tonight, Dad yelled at me for about 10 minutes, and I guess he decided he'd rather be in bed than standing in my room, in his underwear. 아니, 그래서 아빠 그래도 지적이죠. 아이, 뭘 혼내. 귀찮다. 가자. 10분 떨다. 그지? 아버지 말씀 내용 뭐냐면요. He told me that I was grounded for playing video games for 2 weeks, which is about what I expected. But I guess I should be glad that's all he did. The good thing about that is that when he gets mad, he cools up real quick, and then it's over. Usually, if you mess up in front of dad, he just throws whatever he's gotten in his head at you. 이런 게잘안 된단 말이지. So good time to screw up is when he's reading the book, reading the paper. Bad time to screw up is when he's laying bricks. Mom has a totally different style when it comes to punishment. If you screw up and she catches you, the first thing she does is to take a few days to figure out what your punishment should be. 이렇게 툭툭툭 끊어서 배치해야 돼. Then, while you're waiting, you do all these nice things to try to get off easier. I just dusted the dining room for the heck of it. 이런 거, 이런 건 재밌잖아. For the heck of it. 이런 재밌는 거는. 하여간. 근데 이것도 쓰시면 좀 자기가, 나 이거 썼다 해서 다음 말이 잘안 나오면 이런 상황이 되니까 쉬운 형 많이 하셔야 되겠군. 쉽게, 쉽게. Then after a few days, right when you forget you're in trouble, that's when she lays it on you. 이런 거 못쓴다 했죠? Lays it on you. 듣기만 하시는 거야, 그죠? Right when you forget you're in trouble, 이게 더 많이 쓴다는 얘기죠. 아, no video game for a week. 이렇게 쳐버렸고요. 아, Roderick's, 아, 그 다음 오늘 거죠? This video game ban is a whole lot tougher than I thought it would be. But at least I'm not the only one in the family who's in trouble. Roderick's in some hot water with mom right now too. 그지? 어색하죠, 그죠? 처음 거라. 그러니까 너무 달달달 외워서 하신다 생각하지 마시고 그날 한건좀 약간 그냥 이렇게 오픈해도 돼요. 약간 아예 못할 수도 있지 뭐. 근데 내가 말하듯 하셔야 돼. 외운 거 가지고 티를 내시면요 외운 티가 나기 때문에 안 돼요. 내가 꾸며낼 수 있으셔야 돼. 거기 약간 외우는 게 지금 5일 동안 누적되면서 앞에 건 나아질 거 아니야. 그러니까 너무 달달달 외워서 숙제하신다 생각하지 마시고. 아, 그다음 뭐 있죠? Manny got a hold of one of Roderick's Heavy Metal magazines, and one of the pages had a picture of a woman in a bikini lying across the hood of a car. Then Manny brought it into daycare for show and tell. Anyway, I don't think mom was too happy about getting the phone call. I saw the magazine myself, but it honestly wasn't anything to get worked up over. 자, 나오죠, 그냥? But mom doesn't allow this kind of stuff in the house. 이렇게 가시는 거예요. 됐죠? 수고하셨습니다.